Hello friends, my name is Tabassum Iqbal. I am vocational trainer agriculture. My vocational trainer partner is Beable. Today our topic is introduction to agriculture. Here we are going to discuss importance of agriculture, agriculture definition and branch of agriculture. So let's begin with what's agriculture. Basically, agriculture is the main base of our daily life. All the things are directly or indirectly related to agriculture. Agriculture is actually cultivation of plant as a crop for human food, fiber, medicine, numerous products, all are covered under this agriculture. Definition of agriculture. Agriculture is the art and science of farming. That's raising crops and animal husbandry practices for raising animals as a source of food, shelter and livelihood. What does this crop cultivation mean? Crop cultivation is basically cultivation of soil. It includes the crop production, how we produce our crop, livestock rearing for raising animals as a source of food and livelihood. Agriculture definition. Agriculture, basically this word agriculture comes from the Latin language, which is a fusion of two words, ago and cultura. Ago means field or soil, or we can say land, and cultura means cultivation. So it's a cultivation of soil that includes crop production, livestock rearing. Importance of agriculture. For decades, agriculture has been associated with the product of essential commodities, food crops. Agriculture is the mainstay of country's economy, contributing about almost 18% of India's gross domestic product and provide the source of employment for more than 47% of population. Agriculture is a main base of, or we can say a main backbone of the country. It's actually the source of livelihood, supply food, fodder and shelter, source of raw materials, contribution to national income, employment opportunities. Let's begin with source of livelihood. How agriculture is the source of livelihood? It's the main source of livelihood. Approximately 70% of the people directly rely on this agriculture. It supplies food, fodder and shelter. Agriculture sector provides food and fodder for humans and domestic animals. Moreover, livestock also meets the people's food requirements, or we can say fodder, forestry products are all the source of this agriculture. Source of raw materials. Main source of raw materials, we can say like cotton, jute, are come from this agriculture, which we are going to supply for major industries. Contribution to national income. Agriculture is the main source of national income for most of the developing nations. Employment opportunities. This vast field of science provides a great employment opportunities for almost all the labor force that reduce high rate of unemployment, we can say. Now, branches of agriculture. There are numerous branches of agriculture. Some of the illustrated agriculture branches are agronomy, soil science, horticulture, plant pathology, entomology, agriculture engineering, plant breeding, animal husbandry, plant physiology, apiculture, and agriculture economics. Let's discuss all of them. Agronomy. It deals with the management of field crops, for example, wheat, rice, etc. In agronomy, here we study how to produce a crop, how to cultivate the soil, how to land the crop, how to plan accordingly. Plant breeding. It deals with the use of genetics in crop variety for crop improvement and better seed quality. Here we see how we can improve our seed for better seed quality, for better production. Now, soil science. It deals with the soil nutrients and fertility of the soil. Here we see how much nutrients, how much particular nutrient is basic for the production of the crop. In plant pathology, we study the various diseases, various plant diseases and their cure and management. In entomology, we study the insect pests that harm our crops and their management. In horticulture, we study the farming practice of fruits, flowers and vegetables. All of them come under the, like if we study for the fruits only, we can it will come under the pomology. If only flowers and floriculture, and if only vegetables, then it will be called as olariculture. In animal husbandry, it includes the animal raising, livestock farming. In agriculture economics, it deals with the factors of production, resource utilization to maximize the return of a healthy entrepreneurship. In plant physiology, it deals with the functions of different plant parts. Thanks for watching me. Stay home, stay safe.